What's going on, fam? Welcome to our week one video. If you're watching this, that means you're a part of the Phoenix family. And we are so excited to have you here, have you a part of our tribe, have you a part of our movement, and we cannot wait to make an impact on your life. In this video, I promise you it's gonna be quick, but inside this video, what we're gonna be doing is talking about what you're focusing on during week one. And as you discussed with your trainer during your sales call, you talked about how during week one, we have a free week, as in you don't have to pay for it. And the reason we wanna do this is one, we wanna start off by building momentum. We wanna get you in the right direction. But two, we also don't want you to feel overwhelmed, because if we had you start with 10 to 15 things, you might feel overwhelmed and you might fall off right away. And we don't want that. We've learned from our mistakes as coaches, so we've created a system that's easy, effective, and efficient for yourself at the exact same time. So, just like your coach said, after you finish all of this email, you send them that message just like she asked you to in the welcome email, she's going to send you a welcome email to Trainerize, which is our workout app. Now, during week one, there's going to be videos or step-by-step instructions for you inside of Trainerize, once again, the workout app. So there's going to be four different videos that we want you to focus on, and you might actually be surprised to find out we're not even going to have you exercise at all. You're like, Caleb, you're using a workout app. Why am I not exercising? Because we want you to focus on the two most important things. One, the battle starts right here with your mindset. So we need you to get grounded and we need you to get focused so you're in a right state of mind, so you're ready to dominate as we start to add things in as we go throughout the next 12 to 16 weeks. So the first video that we're gonna have you watch is kind of once again explaining, just like we did in the onboarding video, a little bit more about MyFitnessPal. We want you guys to track your food so we as in coaches know what you're putting into your body. Because it's not our job as coaches to come into your life and completely change it. We want to come into your life, meet you where you're at in the middle, and make small changes, because that's how we make a sustainable lifestyle. But if we started fresh and made you a meal plan, we wouldn't know what you're putting into your body now. We wouldn't know how much you're consuming and so forth. So we find it very important to understand where you're at right now so we can build upon that. So that first video, Sunday evening, you're going to be watching how tracking your food is important. So we're going to be doing that every day during week one. And then on Monday, you're going to have a video where we go over our number one mindset hack that's going to help you stay grounded and focused the entire 16 weeks. This is a simple 10 to 20 minute task that you'll be implementing every single day. And I guarantee you, this is probably the number one thing that relates to individuals that come through our program, success. And I know with my clients, and I know my trainers will do the exact same thing. For my clients, when they start to struggle, the first thing I ask them is if they're doing this every single day. That's how important it is. The third video that we're going to be implementing during week one is going to be encouraging you guys to post inside the community. So not that much. We want you to introduce ourselves, because when it comes to our community, the Falling Phoenix Tribe, what we've done is we've created a safe place where you guys can go in and talk about your struggles, where you can talk about your past mistakes, what's going on in your life, even if it's outside of fitness. And understand that no matter what, no matter your scars, no matter the battles that you've been through, you have an opportunity to rise. And we've created an environment where you can do just that. So I wanna make one point and one fact very clear to you, and I'll be straight up honest with you, because I want you to succeed. And that's that the clients that see the most success, they're the clients that are inside the Facebook community. They post almost every single day. And it could just be a sweaty selfie. It doesn't have to be overcomplicated. The clients that show up to the live trainings, that are involved in the challenges that we do every single week, those are the clients that see the most success. Why? Because if you surround yourself with like-minded individuals, you're eventually going to become like them. So you're gonna start to eat like us, think like us, have a mindset like us, and love like we do. And if you're wondering what that means, we also practice self-love inside of our community. And the very last video that we'll have you guys watch is going to be on providing structure for the weekend. The biggest reason most people fall off on the weekend is their weight loss journey is because they do not plan ahead. Why do so many people do well during the week? It's because they have structure. They go to work, they pick up the kids, they do everything that they need to, and they plan it out and they know exactly what they're doing. But on the weekend, that's when people don't know what's going on. They don't plan, they don't meal prep, they don't know anything that's happening, so they don't set themselves up for success. So, all we need from you during week one is to log in and Trainerize, and once again, your coach is going to send you an email with step-by-step instructions on how to download the app and accept her as a coach. And then once you're in Trainerize, I want you to experiment a little bit. But remember, if you're confused at all, on the onboarding video, you will find a screen recording where I show you where to find your workouts, where I show you where to find these said videos and so forth like that, where to communicate with your trainer. So feel free to take a look at that, but then find those videos and watch them throughout the week. Please, please, please do not watch them all right away. We have them step by step laid out per day for a reason. So I just want to take another moment and say welcome to our tribe, welcome to our community, and we are so excited to have you here. We cannot wait to change your life and watch you grow, get 1% better, and reach your full potential. So my name is Coach Caleb, the head coach of the Falling Phoenix community, and if you ever need anything, do not ever be afraid to reach out. This is my kind of ending slogan. I always end with peace, love, and protein, baby. I will talk to you guys later, and I'll see you inside the community.